I literally just found a full fucking beer in my yard, unopened. Budweiser. It's all fucking dirty and shit. I don't think I'm gonna fucking drink it. Who the fuck would just not open a beer? Born on date, July 11th. Still good. I literally just fucking found this. I was only making a video of myself hitting some fucking balls because I'm bored, and I just found a full beer over there. Around the edge of the can. Tastes all right. Don't I know why it's here? I'm gonna hit a home run for you five people. Oh, swing and a miss. Now I get pitched. Not my pitch. Nope, still not my pitch. 2-0. Oh, sucked. It's the first time I've ever drank a beer I found on the ground. It was in my yard, and my neighbors over there party all the time, so maybe they got drunk and just started throwing full beers at each other, who knows. Oh man, hey, it's a good fucking beer. It's really cold too. I'm not going to waste. Got my ball. Basically, what I'm trying to do here with this bat, this wooden bat, and the wiffle ball, I'm trying to make it hit the branches of this tree. If I can just make the ball hit the fucking leaves and shit, then it's a home run and I'll be happy. In this unexpected drinking vid. home run, motherfuckers. Show you where I found this damn beer. It's fucking crazy. Shit like this never happens to me. Found it. It's lying right there. You know what? You guys can have it back now. Go fuck yourselves. So that's it for my unexpected drinking video.